Let's spend some drops today, guys. Let's spend some big money.
Oh, we got a pro in the house.
Probably gonna rip my legs off later. I guarantee it. Chillin', chillin', chillin'. Chillin' like a villain. Creaking, you stay here? I think she gone. I think we fixed it. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. We jumped into a little Thursday night, late night racing action. And yeah, surprise, surprise, we in London again. Seriously, not that I don't like London, guys. I want to race something else. But beggars can't be choosers. Kids are asleep, mom's asleep. It's my time. So it is just after 10 p.m. and we got the 3R Greater London Flat Race. Two laps. Another spicy flat race. I don't know. Like, why? Why can't there just be some climbing races all the time? Like, god damn. All right, let's spend some drops today, guys. Let's spend some big money. Where's my mouse? There it is. I got a minute and 40 seconds. I want this wheel. I can't wait to hit level 42 to get the DT Swiss. And I'm still five level, I'm at 41. So four levels away from 45 to get these guys. This is what I really want, the 858s and the Super 9s. But since all we can get right now are these 808s and Super 9s, we gonna do it. Cha-ching! Not my favorite look back here, but it'll do, it'll do. All right, all right, all right. Straight into action today, guys. Gotta really maximize my time. All right, get some tunes going. All right, all right, all right, all right. Again, just want to keep practicing my low cadence technique of sitting in the draft. And try to make it to the final sprint, not get dropped in like the last K, okay? Those are my goals today. It's also laundry night for the boys. So the clinking and the clanking, it's the dryer. Oh, we got a pro in the house. Thank you. McKellar. Anybody know who that is? I see a pro jersey. Probably gonna rip my legs off later. Funny enough, you guys know what I had for dinner today? Some fish and chips. He looks like an Aussie. Is that me? Is he looking for me? Alright, ramp's coming up. Gotta stay stuck. Pray for me, fam. Thank you. Yeah, I know. Not gonna be super exciting today, guys. But I appreciate you watching. Man, I'm still pedaling too hard. This pro is gonna sit in the draft and rip everybody's legs off at the end. I guarantee it. Ooh, I was getting a little too comfortable there. Chilling like a villain. Except this guy wants to light it up. another attack. We'll catch him. Reeling them back in. Let everybody else do the work. What do you like? Got a camera right now on me? After the tunnel, we got a little ramp. See what happens. One more lap. The whole B crew is pretty much together. We got a sandbag in a sandbag in A plus. And a pro. By the way, all that creaking you used to hear, I think she gone. I took the bike off the trainer yesterday, went outside for the first time in like over a month, and just smashed it. But last night, sitting at my desk, looking at my trainer, and those two little metal bits you put in on the kicker to then drop your dropouts onto, I was like, I gotta put a little grease in there before I slide them in on the kicker. I think we fixed it. We'll really find out once we start putting more power down / climbing. But as far as I know, I don't think I heard it yet today. Now y'all can stop commenting about the creak, because it ain't the bike. It's where the bike's connected to the trainer. He's making a break. Looks like we're letting that A get away. Don't matter to me though. I'm only racing against the B's.
creaking is gone. I'm trying to even make it creak. That's just an A. Let him go. Okay, hold on. Henry is a sandbagging A. Let's see if I can just ride his coattails. Nope, I can't. Thank you. Oh god, that sucked. Alright guys, gotta keep it quick today. Grandma's not helping us out anymore, so it's two kids versus two parents tonight. And the rest of this weekend coming up. Alright guys, please like, subscribe, hit the bell button below. Leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling. If you're on Instagram, Strava ends with power profiles down below in the description as always, boys and girls. And until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Thank you.